everybody. My name is Brad Ziliaks. I'm proud to be the superintendent here in Franklin. I wanted to welcome you to our 2020 Veterans Day program. The Franklin School community would like to take a moment to recognize the commitment and sacrifice that all of our veterans made for our country. We did not want this special day to pass by without the proper attention and respect. We are honored to bring you this year's celebration virtually. Please enjoy some photos from our past Veterans Day celebrations, as well as some music and commentary from our current students. Thank you to all our veterans for your service, as well as all of those who organized and participated in our program today. Enjoy.
Veterans Day is the day in which we celebrate the brave souls that have served in our armed forces. These soldiers, however, deserve much more than one day of praise. They deserve recognition every day because we owe our freedoms, our safety, and our lives to our veterans. These brave men and women put their lives on the line to keep the citizens of America safe. Our freedom is not guaranteed, nor should it ever be taken for granted. Our freedom is protected by the men and women who defend our country. Our veterans have provided freedom not only for Americans, but for the countries we have liberated and helped to protect. The security of America depends on the active duty of our soldiers in the world of emerging threats. With great dedication and valor, our veterans committed to a mission that is much greater than themselves. Throughout our area, we can find real stories of military service and heroism. There are many members of Franklin and our surrounding communities who have dedicated their lives to this mission. The veterans of our community are often hidden heroes. They are our neighbors, our family members, and our friends who have since returned to civilian life. Although we might not recognize them as veterans every day, today we want every veteran to be certain that our community is grateful. From the Revolution to the war in Iraq, the United States uniform has always stood for gallantry, decorum, and hope. Every man and woman who has worn this uniform is distinct. They come from different places and have different backgrounds, but each member exemplified the qualities of determination, integrity, and loyalty. Every military position is important and vital to the functionality of our military as a whole. Whether they're on the front line or working behind the scenes as a mechanic, medic, or one of the other hundreds of military positions, every role is essential. Upon return, these men and women brought back with them beneficial skills and values that heavily contribute to the success of our communities. The members of our military, past and present, have made great sacrifices for the betterment of our country. These courageous individuals leave the comfort of their own homes, missing important life moments while away. Whether physical, emotional, or being away from loved ones, every sacrifice is an altruistic act that has helped bring peace and glory to our country. Veterans, you are a true inspiration to all of us. You have shown us what true humility and true selflessness is. We look upon you with respect and admiration. No amount of appreciation is sufficient enough to honor you properly, and we can never give back what you have lost protecting us. We can, however, thank you from the bottom of our hearts for the sacrifices you made for our country. We owe you our freedom. We owe you our safety. We owe you our lives. Thank you, veterans.
Thank you, veterans, for all of you have done for this country.
I'm proud of my Grandpa Willie because he fixed army planes, he went on secret missions, and he served in the Vietnam War.
Veterans for us and protect us. They help us live in peace.
Veterans Day is important to me because they risk their lives for us. Thank you, veterans. We honor you.
Veterans Day is important to me because veterans risk their lives to protect our country. Veterans Day is a day set aside to honor veterans. Thank you, veterans.
Happy Veterans Day. Thank you for your service. I'm thankful for veterans because my grandpa served in the military. I am thankful for your freedom and your peace.
Happy Veterans Day and thank you for your service.
Happy Veterans Day. Thank you so much for fighting for us and giving us peace and making the world great again.
Thank you for your service. Happy Veterans Day.
Happy Veterans Day. I thank you for your service. I'm thankful that everybody has their freedom.
For all the veterans from Franklin, I thank you for your service. Whether you were Army, Navy, Marines, Air Force, Coast Guard, or National Guard, you were part of the best military force on earth. You lived by the values of sacrifice, dedication, honor, and selfless service. For all of you who are not veterans, thank the veteran in your life. Get to know their story. I joined the Army to protect our country. One day, I too will be a veteran, but for now, I will honor those who have gone before me. I am proud of our country. I am proud to share this pride with all of you here today. Choosing to honor our veterans today shows great national pride. The United States of America is the best because of you veterans. You sacrificed your freedom and showed dedication when serving our country. You showed honor when you put on that uniform and did your best every day. You were selfless when you put your life on the line for our country. Thank you will never be enough, but I join others today when I say thank you for your service, dedication, honor, and selfless service.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. American, where at least I know I'm free, today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless.